wanted to make a little video on how to adjust the thermostat on this A63 Vendo Coke machine. Most of these, you're going to find are unmarked. There's really nothing on them. There was probably a faceplate originally, but it's, you know, long gone. I did some restorations on this unit. We got ice cold soda in here, but basically no arrows, no nothing. So you turn it to the right, the colder it will get. Left is, it's a screwdriver turn. Well, that's coming out on video, but there's a little screwdriver nib in the center. You turn that to the left and it will be less cool, and you don't really want it all the way over, or even you might want to go around a little less than halfway, because your cokes will start icing up, and if they freeze they'll pop in there, and you'll have to clean up all the spillage and broken glass. So that's pretty much the story with the unmarked thermostat on a lot of the older vending machines like this one. There you have it.